My name is Arthur Simo. I am 15 years old. My school's name is Hialeah High, and I love to paint a lot. Now I'm going to show you one of my paintings. This is a black hole, an image of a black hole from outer space taken by NASA, and it has a magnetic force of gravity so strong that it pulls all things in. Not even light cannot even escape. And what if the human body tries to go inside? It has a lot of voltage that it will turn the human body into dust. And then with that dust, in the future, in the inside of the hole, there could be a planet forming.